honored to serve with. And thank you for bringing us together today to celebrate once again Israel in what is the biggest city of Israelis outside of Israel, the City of Angels, Los Angeles. So give yourselves a round of applause. We're all gathered here from different backgrounds, from different parts of this city and region for a common cause, to celebrate 71 years of Israel's independence. We reaffirm our hope for a future of peace, security, and democracy for the people of Israel. Just 2 days ago, I returned from Israel, where I traveled leading a group of bipartisan mayors from across America, from Topeka, Kansas, from Albany, New York, from St. Petersburg, Florida, from Gresham, Oregon. And we had a remarkable whirlwind tour. We met with President Rivlin, and I let him know that my mother is the second cousin twice removed of David Ben-Gurion. It didn't get me through the airport any faster, but anyway. We talked to our counterparts, mayors of Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, and Haifa, about challenges familiar to every city, how we can conserve water, protect the air, pave our roads, and build stronger economies. I was at a festival just like this, but on the beach in Tel Aviv, as Israel hosted Eurovision, which was remarkable to see and wonderful to celebrate. But I also discussed in more sober terms what it's like to deliver basic services as a mayor while confronting the ever-present threat of rocket fire in your schools, in your neighborhoods, and in your backyards.